गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, सिट इन सुखासन। हैंड्स रेस्टिंग ऑन द नीज इन ज्ञान मुद्रा और चिन मुद्रा। सिट एरेक्ट, क्लोज योर आईज, स्टार्ट प्रेयर। असतो मा सद्गमया, तमशो मा ज्योतिर्गमया, मृत्योर्मा अमृतंगमया। ओम सहनावतु, सहनो भुनक्तु, सह वीर्यं करवावहै, तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु, मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति 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 शांति। हरिः ओम तत्सत्। ॐ नमः।
नाउ वी स्विच ऑन टू नेक मूवमेंट इन स्टैंडिंग पोजिशन। नाउ प्लीज स्टैंड। नाउ प्लेस योर बोथ हैंड्स ऑन योर हिप। स्टैंड एरेक्ट, क्लोज योर आईज, एक्सहेल। Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Inhale, bring your head up, stretching backwards. Be aware of your neck bones. Repeat it for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, relax. Breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we switch over to the next portion, neck turning movement. Exhale, turn your head to your right side. Inhale, bring it to normal position. Exhale, turn your head to your left side. Inhale, bring it to normal position. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. After every movement, you have to breathe in, breathe out very slowly. Now we switch on to the next movement, neck sideways bending movement. Exhale, bend your head to the right side of your body. Inhale, bring it to the normal position. Exhale, bend your head to the left side of your body. Inhale, bring it to the normal position. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, 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 relax, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now the next movement is neck rotation movement. Exhale, bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale, complete the rotation, bringing to the normal position. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale. Now we do it anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, relax, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Now release your hands. Now we start hand movements. Hand movements help us relieve stress in the hands. They also help us strengthening the muscles. The first one is fingers clenching movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale, close your fingers covering your thumb. Inhale, release your fingers. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now put your hands down, relax. Now we go to the wrist bending movement. First, Stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale, bring your palm downwards. Inhale, bring your both palms upwards. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, put your hands down. Now relax. Slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. After every movement, after you complete every movement, you slowly inhale 2 times and you slowly exhale 2 times. Inhale, exhale. Now we start wrist rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Fold your fingers and rotate your wrist clockwise. Repeat this for 4 times. Now, do the same in anti-clockwise for 4 times.
Relax.
Put your hands down. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we start elbow bending movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Your palms should face upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Inhale, release. Now we do it for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Relax. Put your hands down. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we start shoulder rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Face your palms upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Join your elbows. Inhale, rotate your elbow clockwise to the halfway. Now exhale, bring them to normal position. Now we repeat this 3 times. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now we do the same in anti-clockwise. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, relax. Put your hands down. Now relax. Breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let's switch over to Vrikshasana. Now look at the technique of this Vrikshasana. First, Samasthiti. Now, bring your right leg up with your right hand and place it in to touch your heel, the pelvis part. Now, raise your hands slowly above the head in Namaskara Mudra. Now, put your hands down slowly and release your right leg. Samasthiti. Now bring your left leg up with your left hand and place it to touch your heel, the pelvis part. Now raise your hands slowly above your head in Namaskara Mudra. Put your hands down slowly and release your left leg. Relax. Inhale slowly. Exhale slowly. Inhale slowly. Exhale slowly. Now let's switch over to Ardhakati Chakrasana. Now look at the technique here in doing Ardhakati Chakrasana. Samasthiti. Inhale. Slowly raise your hand up to your head and exhale. Bend your body to the other side. Inhale and bring it to natural position. Exhale and bring down your hand slowly. Now the other side of your body. Inhale, slowly raise your hand to your head, bend your body to the other side, exhale, inhale, inhale, bring your body to the natural position, exhale, bring your hand down. Repeat one more time. Inhale, raise your hand. Exhale, bend your body. Inhale, natural position. Exhale, bring it down. The other side. Inhale, raise your hand up to your head. Exhale, bend your body to the other side. Inhale, bring it to the natural position. Exhale, bring your hand down. Relax. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now, standing postures. The first one is Samakonasanam. Stand erect. Leave a foot gap between your feet. Now, inhale. Slowly raise your hands up completely. Exhale. Bend your body downwards slowly and bend your palms downwards. Make sure the body and hands come in a straight line. Inhale. Now straighten your body up. Exhale. Bring your hands down. Now inhale. Slowly raise your hands up completely. Exhale. Bend your body downwards slowly and bend your palms downwards. Make sure the body and hands come in a straight line. Inhale. Now straighten your body up. Exhale. Bring your hands down. Relax. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we move on to the next one, Dvikonasanam. Bring your both hands to your back and interlock your palms. Palms should face downwards. Now, exhale, bend your body forward and raise your palms upward. Inhale, straighten your body up. And bring your palms down. Palms should face downwards. Now, exhale, bend your body forward and raise your palms upward. Inhale, straighten your body up and bring your palms down. Relax. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Next we move on to Trikonasanam. Join your both legs together. Leave 3 feet gap between your legs. Stretch your hands sideways to your shoulder level. Now, exhale. Bend your body to your right side, touching the ground with your palm, and look upwards. Inhale, come to the normal position. Now exhale, bend your body to your left side, touching the ground with your palm and look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we repeat this for 2 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Now slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now leave 3 feet gap between your legs. This movement is called Parsva Konasanam. Stretch your hands sideways to your shoulder level. Now turn your right foot to the right side. Exhale, bend your body to the right side, touching your right foot. Remember, don't bend your knees. Inhale, look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we do it on left side also. Exhale, turn your left foot to the left side. Exhale, bend your body to the left side, touching your left foot. Remember, don't bend your knees. Now look upwards. Inhale, come to normal position. Now we repeat this for 2 times. Bend your body. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Sit down. Come to Vajrasana.
Sit in Vajrasana.
Yoga Nidra. The yogic power nap and why you need it. You need to know it. Yoga brings deep rest to the body and mind. It is not only rejuvenates your mind but also adds vigor to the body. It's a good idea to end your daily yoga practice with yoga nidra or yogic sleep. Simply described as effortless relaxation, yoga nidra is essential end to any yoga pose sequence. While yoga poses warm up the body, yoga nidra cools it down. This closing yoga asana involves consciously taking your attention to different parts of body and relaxing them. Yoga practices increase the energy levels in the body. Yoga nidra helps conserve and consolidate this energy and relax the entire system, thereby preparing it for this energy for pranayama and meditation. It is therefore important to keep aside sufficient time for yoga nidra in your yoga time. How to do yoga nidra? So there are some steps that tell you how to do this yoga nidra. Let us see them. Lie down straight on your back in cobra's pose, that is shavasana. Close your eyes and relax. Take a few deep breaths in and out. Remember to take slowly and relaxed breaths 2 to 5 times. Start gently taking your attention to your right foot. Keep your attention and concentration there for a few seconds while relaxing your foot. Then gently move your attention up to the right knee, right thigh and hip. Become aware of your whole right leg. Repeat the same process to the left side. That is, concentrate now on left foot. Keep your attention there for a few seconds while relaxing your foot. Then gently move your attention up to the left knee, left thigh and hip. Now become aware of your whole left leg. Pay your attention to the all parts of body, stomach, relax, navel region, relax, and chest, relax. Pay your attention to the right shoulder, right arm, palms, and fingers. Repeat this on the left shoulder, left arm, throat, face, and finally to the top of head. Take a deep breath in and observe the sensations in your body. Relax in this position for a few minutes. Slowly aware of your body and surroundings. Turn your right side, lying down for a few more minutes, rolling over to the right side and makes the breath flow through the left nostril, which helps cool the body. Take your own time. You may then slowly sit up, and whenever you feel comfortable, slowly and gradually open your eyes.
Now let's start Nadi Sodhana Pranayama. Nadi means subtle energy channel. Sodhan means cleaning, purification, and pranayama means breathing technique. Nadi Sodhana or alternate nostril breathing is the most important breathing technique to help keep the mind calm, happy, and peaceful. This technique balances two of the most significant nadis or energy channels. Now let us see the benefits of this Nadi Sodhana Pranayama. Nadi Sodhana also balances the two hemispheres of the brain. It is an excellent relaxation technique, calming the mind and generally bringing balance to the whole system. It improves concentration and mental focus as it clears out blocked energy channels in the body. Now let's do the technique. First, form pranamudra. You need to observe this very closely. Now, close right nostril with right thumb and inhale with left nostril. Now, close left nostril with right ring finger and little finger and exhale through right nostril. Now, let's do the same in an opposite way. Now, inhale through right nostril. After that, close right nostril with right thumb and exhale through left nostril. Let us repeat this process for 5 times. Inhale. Exhale. 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 Now relax. Inhale. Exhale. Now relax. Now slowly inhale and exhale. With both the nostrils, slowly inhale, exhale.
Start Swasti prayer.
स्वस्ति भवतु ओम सर्वेषां शांति भवतु ओम सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम तस् ओम नमः
Thank you.